So I was watching this case, and it was about the brother Muhammad Nur, the Minneapolis police officer who was convicted of killing this Australian lady. She apparently approached his vehicle, and he thought that he was being ambushed, and so he shot her, and unfortunately, he killed her. So I'm looking at this thing, and I looked and saw these gentlemen coming out of the courthouse, and I looked again, and it looked, I guess they were his lawyers because they were on his flanks. And I double took and I said, "Is that my crown?" I said, "Yeah, that's my crown." So, the first thing I did was grab, check and see if I had my shit on. So, if I got my crown on, what is that? That's my crown. That's my crown. Man, somebody call the police or something. I've been robbed, man. This dude is a fraud, man. He got my crown on. They only made one of these crowns. They only made one. I'm not even thinking about the case no more, man. I'm thinking about this white dude rocking my crown, man. Nah, man. Get that shit. Nah, man. Get that shit out of here, man. Come on, man. Yo, go take my hat off, man. No. I'm gonna make him take my hat off. Go take my hat off. You ever let me see you with another one of my hats on again? Ever. That's right. That's right. Take all your hats off. Don't be trying to look like me. You better go and appeal that man's case and win it.